we are multiplying here on stage. We got Tremaine, Terrell, and I mean, like, listen, this is so awesome. And Trey here, to have three brothers, all of you guys are in the league. I was so excited week 15. Listen, maybe it went a little under the radar for some people, but when the Bills and the Steelers played this year in week 15, what was that like for you guys and what was that like for your family?
Yeah, it was definitely good. I mean, I think that's the first time all three of us played against each other on the same field. So, I mean, just having my family out there, man, it was an experience we'll never forget. But, you know, I got to talk a little junk to my brothers, man. We got the best of them that night, though. But, like I said, man, it was a...
Come on now.
But, yeah, man, it was a good time, though, man. We had a good time out there, and, man, we had a fun... Everybody enjoyed it.
For sure, yeah, it was a blessing just being out there with both of my brothers. Something that we always talked about, something that we always dreamed about, and now to go out there and do it is like, yeah, we out there now, so let's go play. And like you said, we got to talk a little junk to each other. He had 10 tackles, and I was trying to beat his tackle, so we just out there competing.
Yeah, no doubt. Just reiterating the same thing they said. It was just truly a blessing. You know, our family was all there. Our friends, support system was huge. They beat us, so I don't really have too much else to say about that situation.
I want to know what type of stuff did y'all get into when y'all was young, man?
Oh, man.
I mean, three brothers growing up in the same household. What kind of fun stuff? Like, for example, what we used to do, we had a trampoline with my brothers. We used to jump off the house on the trampoline, had the goal. You know, the basketball goal in the tree, we'll jump off, try to dunk it, competing in that way. I know y'all have some stories of how y'all competed growing up.
I started off first. Back in the day, we used to always have a family race. My mom, my dad, and all us three when we were younger. So we used to always race from light pole to light pole.
Uh-huh.
And my mom and dad, they used to always cheat because they used to say go as they're already halfway down the way. So we used to always compete, race like that. Even though my mom used to beat my younger brother sometimes, I know he can tell you something about that.
Shoes on or no shoes?
You said again?
No shoes.
No shoes.
Mom's beat you, no shoes.
No shoes. No shoes is the best way.
That's just a little quick question. Who's the best athlete?
That's me, absolutely.
That's me.
I do it all.
Come on, that's no question.
All three
man.
Of them said me at the same
Who's
time.
The fastest?
I do it
all.
I'm the fastest.
He the fastest.
He's the fastest?
I get the fastest.
Come on,
I
can't argue.
Who's the messiest?
Yeah, that's messiest.
He the messiest.
And we again, yeah, he gotta be.
Nah, I'm not the best.
Who's the best cook?
I'm the best cook on that.
I think I can throw down.
So what's your go-to meal right now?
Chicken, macaroni, and cheese.
That ain't a meal.
All right, here's
my chicken, macaroni, and cheese.
Chicken and macaroni and cheese.
You're right.
Chicken and macaroni and cheese?
Yeah, absolutely.
It's a meal.
Not just macaroni. Chicken and macaroni.
Okay.
I'm with you.
So here's one. Anyone of you guys married?
No,
sir.
Okay. So when you do get married, two best men, or who's going? You know what I mean?
I don't think we thought about that.
Hey, that's something you got to think about.
Absolutely.
You can have two best men.
I can tell you what. If your go-to is chicken, macaroni, and cheese, you ain't never getting married.
Hey, look, I better marry a wife that can cook real good.
Listen, there's cooking classes as well, or you could just have, like, chicken, mac, and cheese all the time. I mean, like, that sounds awesome. So when you guys, just, like, the fact that, do you have any other siblings, by the way?
No, we don't.
All three of you are in the NFL. I mean, that is so remarkable. That is so cool. Were your parents athletes? Obviously, they beat you all the time in the races that you guys would run. But were they really good at like anything, basketball, or did they run track or anything like that?
Yeah, my mom, she ran track. She ran track in college, and then my dad, he also played in the NFL. He played for the Miami Dolphins and Seattle Seahawks. He was a 2-time Pro Bowler.
Right. I mean, that's right.
Right on.
So it all makes sense now. This all comes together. I mean, you guys, there's so much talent right here on this stage in front of us. And when I think about your dad, too, it's just like, it's mind-blowing. I feel like I'm seeing triple right now because I am. And you guys are, too, as well. The Edmunds here joining us on the stage here at Super Bowl Live, the Super Bowl experience. And, guys, go have fun. Get out of here. You're in Miami. Like, you have your whole day ahead of you, your whole weekend. Thank you for stopping by, guys.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.